So as we showed you on the other side of the grill, there's two tabs that'll pop up and allow you to remove it.
Do not try to pry these tabs up by going between the plastic and the paint, unless you like scratches on your paint.
Instead, if you look really closely, there's a hole on top of that tab. This one's already popped up.
So what you'll do is use that small screwdriver, insert it into the hole, and pry up to pop it up.
And pop it up. With two hands, they'll squeeze together and rotate on.
Like that. Done.